Okay, guys, welcome to Antarctica 88. And wow, and that's straight away. Okay, so this is supposed to be a horror game that's winter themed, and it has aliens in it. And if you hate aliens, and yes, it's a horror game that's okay. And it's finally not a survival horror game this time. It's okay. So let's place a new game. Medium, low, high, ultra. Let's go medium. Cause it's okay. Who's this guy? Is this me? Something is supposed to be that. Is this in there? Maybe I can get through that blank there. That's how you jump. So that's a little bit parkour. That's how you crouch. Yeah. Find your way up to the surface. That really doesn't look very safe, so I think I'm gonna go this way. Ooh! Is that a scorpion? That's an alien. Oh, it's glitchy. Okay, you see, this is the alien game. Yep, it definitely does have popcorn in it.
That looks pretty good.
Jump, no! You are dead. Again, an ad. Oh man, I have to start away here. Okay, yeah, let's speed this up. Pick up the ammo. Now just grab this. Yeah, the creepy alien comes. Parkouring happens. What was that? These are disgusting. They're like giant scorpions. What the heck is that? Is that the Demon Gordon from Stranger Things? What? The heck? We're in the next level already. The lavatory. A few hours before. Oof. October 18, 1988. 5. 13. 4. station
over 6 months. Владимира Ефимова занималась бурением льда и исследованием найденных в нем доисторических ископаемых на станции Антарктида-1. 6 недель назад экспедиция перестала выходить на связь. Сегодня я прибыл в составе спасательного отряда из 4 человек, чтобы выяснить, что произошло. Тогда я еще даже не представлял, что меня ждет впереди.
Whoa, is this me? Whoa, so this is a few hours ago before I got kidnapped. Is this guy speaking Spanish or what's going on? Oh, we need electricity. Okay, what's over here? Oh, so we got an axe now. It's cool. Wait, I think we used the axe to break down this. What's this thing? In this building, but I need electricity to get it. Fuel? Can I skip that? I got an axe. Just in case I can just hit the aliens. Okay. House over here. Okay. So, go back into this house. It's not a house, but... I think it's that. We do now. So yeah, this game is snow themed. That's a cool. What the heck? Okay. So tonight. Oh, you can't swim. What's this? Okay. Oh, I haven't been in this thing yet.
Can I press the button?
Oh, I can. Whoa, okay, I got that thing, ready? Oh. Shoot. So we need to go back into the house over here. Well, what's that? Wait, that's what we need to get into the door. A map. Map. Cool. This is the whole map. That's kind of cool. So that's very useful. Now we just gotta... Find where a crew went. A gun? Yeah, give me that. I think we're gonna need that too. Ammo. We got different weapons. Sweet. Nice thing. Okay, so we got that. Get some more ammo. Okay. It's the radio. Oh. Okay. There's the key.
Всем, всем, всем. Говорит профессор Антонов. Срочно прекратить исследование образцов. Они живые, они напали на нас. В пещерах мы встретили еще более ужасных тварей. Товарищ Быков погиб. Нужно немедленно уничтожить образцы, чтобы не допустить их распространения. Я забрал ключ-карту от оружейной у Ефимова. Оружие
—
это единственный шанс выжить. Их слишком много. Нам срочно нужна помощь на буровой станции. Выдвигайтесь к нам как можно скорее.
Snowmobile key, yeah, we need that. What's the next object? This place is huge. Oh. I'm lost. Yeah, alright, we saved. Crazy. Oh, we haven't went through here before. Dude! Come on, Max. Nice, I can... Need to watch an ad. To do this. This is crazy, so... So, what is this game? And this is the grossest game I ever played. This is so... I think that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Later.